Welcome back. Let's continue. We're in Necropolis now. Let's see. You fire your way through hell and found the Titan's Core, a portal that gets you one step closer to the Crucible and defeating the forces of hell for good. You must crush the Crucible Guardian and retrieve what is yours. This one's just simply titled The Crucible. There's only 3 secrets in this level. One of which is down there. And guessing those are portals. That's a portal. Down up here now. What are my challenges? Fuck you. Nice. Alright, I just pulled the lever. Why did it open? More importantly, where did it open? It's gotta be over here. Yep. Do I just go in the yellow one and this one again? Yes, I do. Thank you. I'm low on ammo on this, so I'm gonna grab that. Know what happened to him. Thank you. took a chance with you. I thought I was gonna run away for a second. Challenges in this map, I think I'm gonna have to redo this level. That is his weak spot. The icon of sin. By the fact that there is something over there, I'm guessing I'm gonna have a boss fight. Also based on the fact that I have all this ammo and armor and other shit coming at me.